JLD. Won't even get pulled over in they new V. The good life, let's go on a living spree. Shit, they say the best things in life are free. The good life, it feel like Atlanta, it feel like LA, it feel like Miami, it feel like NY. Summertime shy, ah.
Now your hands up in the sky.
So I roll through good, y'all pop the trunk,
you
I pop the hood, and she got the good,
so
and she got
lady.
That ass, I got to look, sorry, yo, it's got to be, cause I'm seasoned, haters give me them salty looks, Larry's, 50 told me, go ahead, switch the style up, and if they hate, then let them hate, and watch the money pile up, I go for mine, I got to shine,
now throw your hands up in the sky.
Go for mine, I got to shine.
Now throw your hands up in the sky.
Hey.
I'ma get on this TV, mama. I'ma put this down.
The girls who ain't on TV cause they got more
ass than the models.
The good life, so keep it coming with the finals. Does she feel bruised like she bombed at a pile? The good life, it feel like Houston, it feel like Philly, it feel like DC, it feel like VA, or the Bay, or yay. Hey, this is the good life. Homie, tell me what's good. Why I only got a problem when you in the hood?
Welcome to the good life.
Like I'm new in the hood. The only thing I wish
you could.
Welcome to the good life.
He probably think he could, but oh, I don't think he should.
Welcome to the good life.
50 told me, go ahead, switch the style up. And if they hate, then let them hate and watch the money pile up. The good life.
I go for mine.
Yeah.
I got to shine.
Now throw your hands up in the sky.
Man, I go for mine. I got to shine.
Now throw your hands up in the sky.
Hey.
I'ma get on the TV, mama. I'ma push this down.
Champagne on a plane while getting some brain with it. As she said, I never seen snakes on a plane. Whether you broke or rich, you gotta get biz. Having money's that everything that having it is. I was splurging on trips, but when I get my car back activated, I'm back to Vegas. Cause I always had a passion for flashing. Before I had it, I closed my eyes and imagined the good life.
Better than the life I lived when I thought that I was gonna go crazy. Now my grandmama ain't the only girl that's me. If you're feeling me now, then put your hands up in the sky. Let me say, hey, 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 I'm good.
Tune in to Blunt Sessions live every Wednesday night at 10 p.m. on Flo-Hio Radio through speaker.com.
Yay!
Yay!
That was fun.
Mordecai Capital took off. So
yeah, Bo left. I don't know why.
Because it's Saturday night, man.
Said it's Saturday night. I'm not going to be in here past 10. I'm allotted 2 hours. Show's 2 hours. I'm not doing overtime tonight.
Hey, shout out to his chick. Yeah, yeah. I was just saying, bro.
Real.
He went home to edge up his beard, for sure.
Yep. Yeah, he had to clean it up.
Yeah, that's real. That's real.
Hey, man, sometimes you got to do that.
So you know, you got to do it.
Okay, so, questions.
Hold on, before we do this. Oh, here we reset.
Go. Yeah, bro.
Reset real quick.
Yo, fresh off the couch.
Extended version of Blunt Session.
Fresh off the couch.
There you go.
Brother Latino here.
Shout out to Ron. Shout out to K-Swiss. Shout out to Brother Latino Heat. And our guests in studio, Mr. Mike Mass.
Here, what up?
Shout out to Mike.
That's my man.
No!
Boom.
Audio artwork as well. He's one of the members of a duo, which is sweeping the city with multiple performances. Most recently, The Attic and Kennedy. And coming up will be Hip Hop Loser 5.
Yes,
sir. All right, go ahead, Captain.
Five of them already.
Five, bro.
Five.
Shout out to the motherfucking Golden one. Yes, the
Matt Tate.
I call him Principal Golden.
Principal Golden.
Principal Golden. I like that.
Principal Golden.
Yeah. He's like the Tampa Bay hip hop principal. He does look like a principal off of like a Disney Channel show.
He looks like the principal off of Rocket Power.
Rocket Power reference. Holy
he just looks
shit.
Like somebody from Rocket Power.
Shout out to Otto Rocket.
Rocket Power bars. Some
Shout
you got
to Lars.
Deal with. fucking
Darko?
Nah, Lars is Money's his older brother.
His brother.
Oh, okay.
Twister's brother.
Twister, the twist.
The Twistmeister. Fucking Twister.
The squid.
Yo, I didn't know. Yo, he was like the most stereotypical like Mexican. I don't know what he is, like he a was. Mexican surfer.
He was very, but all of them were Mexican, I think.
Nah, they were just tan.
Nah, I'm pretty sure Otto was like some type of Mexican.
Otto, man.
They never showed the mom, but like
he was like,
but you saw his dad. You saw his dad.
Pops was like a blonde white dude, but like he hung out with nothing but black people. If you really pay attention,
he's probably Samoan.
He was always hollering at some black bitches too at the bar every time. Like.
Yeah, there ain't no black people. Mm. There ain't no black people there.
They would make us purple in shows and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, Skeeter was blue. Doug, normal colored as shit. What the fuck?
I never thought Skeeter
Patty
was a
Mayonnaise.
Black
Patty, what was Patty Mayonnaise? What the fuck was she? Like Persian?
She was Hispanic.
Because her friend was BB, and BB was purple.
What the fuck?
BB was purple, and you know that bitch was black. Let's be real.
Yeah.
Nigga, because she had the slick back, she had the greased ponytail back.
They can't let that shit go in animation. Even in Proud Family, they had black people, and they still had us.
They had some blue black people.
Shout out to Hey Arnold.
Yo,
Gerald was black.
Yeah, Gerald was black.
Gerald was super black.
Sure. Shout out to Hey Arnold, bro.
Yeah,
Arnold.
For real.
Even though they was the only black kids in the show, it was Gerald and the other nigga with the gap in his teeth that was just in the background.
Yo, right? He never spoke, though.
He ain't never say shit.
Like, and I'm going to say this because I say this every time we talk about cartoons and Mike hates on this. But shout out to Cousin Skeeter, too. And my baby.
That's
Megan
not a cartoon,
good.
First of all.
That's my Megan That's good. Been my
Bill
wife.
Bill Bellamy is a general disappointment career-wise. And third
Bill
of all,
Bellamy?
The nigga from One-on-One was in that show, and I hate that nigga's face.
I don't know that nigga's name.
Arnaz.
But Bill Bellamy
Arnaz
was in
Jay.
That's not his name, but that's a comedian
name,
Arnaz.
Oh, shit, he was
Jay,
the
but.
Voice for that. Bill
his
Bellamy.
Name was Arnaz in the show One-on-One. And that's how I know who he
is. Light-skinned nigga
with
muscles, man.
Wait. Now I'm thinking.
Flex. Man, if you said
Flex
his name right now,
wait.
I couldn't
remember
say
Flex Washington?
Flex Washington. Flat out, nigga.
Yeah, the flat out dude. Flat out dude. I almost wanted to call him Flex Alexander. I was about to call him that.
Yo, all right.
He got to have a Kiki. What is that chick's name?
Kyla Pratt.
She used to sit on that nigga lap all the time. She was a
grown
ass.
Well, she
woman.
Grown up and she's sitting on laps in a different way now. So
yeah, nigga, she was grown then.
She was. She was like 26.
And he was all up. She was like,
playing
like
she was doing that Nickelodeon
playing like
math.
Like a freshman in high school.
Yeah, she's playing a 16-year-old. You damn near 30. What's wrong with you? 16-year-olds don't look like that.
What's wrong with you? Yo, I just looked to my left, yo. I just got to shout out H2O, which is H's water. Like, I'm looking at this water, and it has H's face on it.
For shout real. Out to H.
That's fucking
H.
dope.
Yo, that is hard.
Oh, you getting a Facebook call? You want to put him on the show? Just plug it in? Like, yo, talk to the world.
We're gonna silence the fuck out of that.
Yo, everybody know.
Come through. Got the flow. Bang, bang.
Sergio.
Scooby-Doo.
Alfie's bro. As
half
I said,
bars.
My Zevia Cola, my
half
zero
bars.
Calorie soda, courtesy of Flo High Radio. I just want to say
that's what we do.
I'm happy to be here at Blood
Yeah,
Sessions.
I've never actually seen that before. Just happened to look and it was in the fridge.
That's for the guests.
It's fucking real.
Describe what it tastes like.
It tastes like Coca-Cola without any adrenaline. It's like
Coke's little cheap brother.
It's this a subdued
like,
version
this
of it.
This is like the beta male version of Coca-Cola.
It's the trial version.
This is adult Stewie Cola. That's what this is.
I'm afraid of that shit. Keep that away from me. The I want bubbles, all alpha male Cola.
How do you spell that? What's it called?
This is Zevia Cola. Z-E-V-I-A. And this is the type of Coca-Cola that Mountain Dews beat up in the shower.
Yep.
That's that cell block D cola.
Yeah. Yeah. They haze the shit out of this cola.
That's that super deep
pillowcases
suitor.
Full of fold-up socks.
Fold-up socks, nigga.
All the Dr. Peppers gang up on it.
Xavier sits in the corner, like, all emotional.
Yeah, I feel like if I'm in prison and I'm getting beat, I want to get beat with a pillowcase full of folded-up socks. I feel like that won't hurt that much.
Yo, you'll be surprised how much that can hurt you.
Like, a regular sock hurts.
The hell are
you
talking about?
You ever put up, like, three and just stuff it in one?
What if you dip that shit in water, nigga?
Like, homie the clown.
Okay. Homie had a tennis ball.
Taking anything through water makes it hurt a little bit more.
Dip that whole shit in water and then beat somebody else.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's like getting hit with a person.
Like, man.
Hey. We're just grabbing about somebody by the feet and just hitting them with it. Like, yo, he beat him with another prisoner.
Speaking of Surgeon General, you want to go ahead and
Go ahead and what?
Go ahead and what?
Interview now.
What are we doing?
Would you like to interview now?
All right, feel free. Go ahead.
Interview for us. Feel free. To you. Bye. Jägermeister.
Oh, shit. That's
there you go.
Oh, that's what we're doing?
Stop.
I think so.
That's what we're doing?
Also brought to you by Coca-Cola.
Word.
Well, actually.
Brought to you by
Brother Zevia. Latino Heat.
Zevia.
Also brought to you by Laveau's Funeral Home. You stab them, we back them. Bring them in, bitch. We out here.
Thank you. Bye.
John's Cab Service. We pick up hoes, too.
Yeah.
All right, so I see a track that I received in my inbox right now.
Yep.
It's called Master.
Wait, not that one. Don't play that one.
Don't play that
Ooh.
One.
Oh,
that
one's so fire. He got it.
Don't play me.
Clutch.
Gotta talk to. All
right, let's play God Complex. This is a new joint off the new project I'm working on. It's going to be called either one of two things. Kelikovsky is dead or the assassination of Kelikovsky by the coward Mike. I'm not sure which name I like.
That. I like
the longer
one. Yeah.
Whatever one's the longer
anytime,
one.
Yeah, whatever one's the longer one. Because anytime people have to read, fantastic.
Yeah, I think the longer the title, the better.
For real. I think.
Because then they're like, oh, yo, did you hear that new Mike Mass joint? The
nigga, then you heard it. If you knew exactly. It was that one, yeah.
The extended version.
Fire.
Who's the producer on there? That's another long name to pronounce.
Well, he goes by Kells with the Heat. He used to be called Kelikovsky. He's actually a very popular producer. You can check him out on YouTube. And actually, he produced the record Words with Friends by Jonah Lucas, which is actually the
nice.
Record that took him off, that like sparked his career.
Nice.
And that was him taking that beat from YouTube, not knowing Kelikovsky, and using it for the record. So like now they finally reconnected, and they're supposed to be working on some new stuff, which I'm excited about. And
yo, shout out to him.
Me and Kelikovsky are about to do a whole EP together. It is going to be called Either, like I said, Kelikovsky.
That's my man. Yeah. No!
Hey, you too.
I like that one.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm always going to like the second one. Just more words.
Or it will be infamously known as the Poland Tape by Mike Mass.
The Poland Tape is the other tape.
Are you going to talk about that?
Yeah, the Like That single, which everybody knows. You know, that one is from the Poland Tape, which is produced by Marcin Natali. Shout out to him. He's part of the reason I'm going to Poland.
Woo, woo, woo. Shout out to him.
He lives out there in Warsaw. He works for a company called Prosto TV.
Nice.
The biggest hip-hop site and YouTube channel with about 1.4 million subscribers. So those are good homies to have.
For real.
Yeah, for real.
They got a label. Going to stop by the label, check it out, do some interviews with them. That album, that's coming later on. This tape that I'm doing with Kelikovsky is going to drop very, very soon. Within weeks. I think I'm going to only put it out in physical copy for the first, year.
Hey.
Before I put it online. So
that sounds good. I'll have to talk to a guy about that.
I'm printing 100 only.
Oh. That's like limited edition.
Yeah.
That means you could sell it.
That's how you can
sign it. You got to sign it.
I'm bringing them to Europe. So,
okay.
You know.
Okay, we got to talk to somebody, you know what I'm saying?
So
we can make happen.
I'm hoping to get everything done before I got to leave and, just pop up with an event whenever the fuck I feel like
man.
It.
Man. And you know what? We could cover that event if you want. You know, you do a live event. We could cover that.
You guys would like to do that?
We would definitely like
awesome.
To cover a Mike Mass limited edition
release. Yeah, you know
I
we
think
do.
That would be dope.
Yeah, we move mobily.
Yeah, I think that would be dope. Boom. We'll talk about the details soon. We'll talk about the details
When's
soon.
Poland? When boom, is that?
So me, Travis, and Asher. Shout out to Asher. We're leaving on November 18th, since the 17th is Hip-Hop-A-Looza, which is at Crowbar, by the way. And I'm also doing a show at Iberian Rooster for the Ed Cultura Festival same night in St. Pete.
Nice.
So if you're over the bridge on the other side, you can check me out, Sun Signs, and Ari Kai
TBA,
Live,
baby.
Also featuring Asher and NDO with one of her first
Boom.
Performances as an R&B singer. She's actually has some really good original tunes. So, dude, she's totally awesome.
That's radical.
Yeah. She's just tubular.
Like, totally
dude.
Radical.
Stellar, bro.
Man. Shout out
bra.
To this.
Bra.
Bra.
You going back to New York before anytime the rest of this year?
The plan is to go January. Shout out to Evil D. Shout out to Crazy
Shout
Bizarro.
Out to
Shout out to
Cap
Luke. You know what I'm saying? Cap Luke is a Bizarro. Tampa artist from out here. He's also a rock band drummer.
Which,
the squad. He's phenomenal.
Castellon.
Shout out to
Castellon.
Shout out to Jose Castellon. He's
another
actually a
dedicated survivor.
Yeah, he's a guitarist, singer, rapper. He just, got him.
That's
Zevia. That's Zevia.
That
for real.
Yeah, yeah.
He
you
does
got
it all.
You got shit to do, we interrupt.
You know what I mean? Shout out to Mike
Zevia.
Hands. Shout out to Rock Nest Monster. You know what I'm saying? Yes. Helter Skelter. You know what I'm saying?
Nice.
Shout out to New York, period, man. Every time we go out to New York, we get mad love.
Yeah, shout out to Steel, Smith & Wesson. They just came out here.
Yeah.
Shout out to Castle Hill, like my Marv Ellis, you know what I mean? We, like,